When it comes to training, doing intense workouts, that'll actually work against you and may be catabolic. So you want to have a mixture of workouts. Low steady state cardio, anaerobic and resistance training, weight training will do wonders for the body.
Take it away, feeling too good to me. Chilling all day, all in your space is where I wanna be. Here in this room, what did you do? I just can't get enough. Too caught up in your love. I've been trying to forget, but you won't let me. Something in my brain wants you. I've been hanging by myself, asking for help, but nothing seems to work on you.
So sometimes just walking with dumbbells is super, you know, helpful when it comes to your weight training goals, especially with resistance. It's going to help with burning extra calories. Walking is especially beneficial in the absence of insulin first thing in the morning. I would do without the weights because the weights add an extra source of resistance and it can become anaerobic instead of aerobic. You could speed walk. Walk slow, walk on incline. You don't have to kill yourself every single day when it comes to training, doing intense workouts. That'll actually work against you and may be catabolic. So you wanna have a mixture of workouts. Low steady state cardio, anaerobic and resistance training, weight training will do wonders for the body. Eating your adequate amount of nutrition, macro and micro dense. That balance right there would be crazy beneficial. Come here, mama. Paige. Squatting with some weights will do wonders for the lower body, your glutes. Some women want to build your booty. You want to build those glutes. Use heavy resistance. This is light. Those of you who don't have access to the gym or prior knowledge with a weighted barbell, definitely use some dumbbells. Squat. This is going to help to see some changes in your lower body, and it's good for functional movement. Our day-to-day life requires us to squat. We got to get it in. So I'm going to do an upright row with the squat. Going to help to build some strong shoulders and strong upper back. So I'm adding the squat for extra resistance because the upper body right now, just using dumbbells. I'm not really using major muscles at the or muscle groups at the moment. So throwing a squat in there is going to help to burn more calories and it's gonna help to keep us pushing. I wanna preface this and say not one exercise is better than the next. They all work as a cohesive unit to create and build and sculpt our bodies the way that we want them to look. The best exercise is the one that you'll do at the end of the day. whenever you're picking out your weights, just use something that's going to be challenging enough so when you're trying to complete your reps, the last three reps are going to be challenging for you. So yeah, definitely don't compare yourself to somebody else's starting point. Challenge yourself, do your best, do your due diligence in terms of nutrition, make home cooked meals, high quality meats, wild caught seafood, organic produce. And if you can't do organic, do the best that you can. At this point, we're in 2022. It's time to cut the excuses and make it happen. Cause you guess what? If this were easy, everybody in this world would do it. But it's not. It's challenging. Challenges build character. If you want the challenge, it'll show you what you're truly made of. Go out there, do the best that you can, cut out the excuses, and let's get some work done. All right? See you next time. Take care. Kevin? Be careful. Nature. And another thing that I like to do is take my sea moss secure as well. It's really easy. Instead of preparing it, it's all in one, the sea moss, bladder rack, and burdock root, which is also good for joint support when it comes to training and exercising. And it has all the vitamins and minerals that we need. As far as functioning as a human being, this is definitely something that I like to consume as a supplement. If you want yours, make sure you go on the website and purchase it right now, because I'm telling you, they're going real fast. You still have more sea moss secure. I'm hearing so many great reviews. Yeah, don't wait till the last minute. Definitely go on the website and get your sea moss secure.